Hi guys, my name is Mayank and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I want to recommend a couple of podcasts to you. So I have made a video previously on why you should start listening to podcasts. I also gave a podcast recommendation. I wanted to give a couple of more recommendations so that you can start your podcast journey as soon as possible. So these are two podcasts that I don't miss a single episode of, and they really help me to understand a lot of things. To learn new things in life. So the first podcast that I want to recommend is Voice with Variku. This is a podcast by Ankur Variku. I've already talked about Ankur in one of my previous videos, so definitely watch that one. I'm really inspired by the way he talks about things, in the way he talks about the mistakes that he has made in his life. He never shies away from talking about failures. He never shies away from talking about his financial mistakes. That really makes you feel that, you know, you are actually talking to someone who is real, who does not try to fake anything about him. And that's the same thing about this podcast. He creates weekly episodes on this podcast. He talks about financial aspects. He talks about his financial experiences, about his education experiences, and any other topic which interests him. So if you check out his YouTube channel, if you like it, you will definitely love the podcast as well. What I like about podcasts is that, you know, I don't have to get distracted by other things. I can simply close everything in my phone. I can shut the screen down and just listen to podcast without any interruption. The second podcast which I want to recommend is Finshorts Daily. Now, this is a daily podcast, so they release an episode every day. They would pick one financial news, one financial topic, and take a deep dive into it, kind of understand the history of it, how it came to being. And this helps you to understand financial aspects, because finance is something which not everyone has knowledge about. People who are not from a commerce background may have difficulty in understanding. But when you relate things to real life examples and what is happening around you, it makes things a little bit easy to understand. So that's what they do. If you are someone who doesn't have any financial background, or if you're not from a commerce background, this podcast can be your entry into the financial world. You can start to understand financial aspects, because let's understand, let's get the facts straight that we all need to understand how to get a hold of our finance, because if we are able to manage our money in a better manner, it will help us in times of need. And definitely it is going to help us in difficult times. We won't have to depend on anyone else. So definitely check this podcast out as well. You will definitely like it. And these were the two recommendations I had. Let me know of any other good podcasts that you would recommend, and I will definitely like to check them out as well. That's all for today's video. I hope you liked it. And let me know if you want more podcast recommendations. I do have a few more which I listen to. I will definitely share them as well. That's all for this video. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you guys next week. Thank you for watching.